State officials have announced the death of former Louisiana Attorney General Richard Ieyoub. He died in his sleep after having complications related to surgery. Ieyoub was from Lake Charles. He served as the state's Attorney General from 1992 to 2004.